Hi, folks. This is our Wednesday walk-around, and thank you for watching. Take a look at this Corvette. Simply magnificent, isn't it? Well, there's a little surprise. It is 60 years old, and it is just a magnificent piece of equipment. It's a 1957 Chevrolet Corvette, the first year for the 283 cubic inch engine, the first year for the four-speed manual transmission. Four on the floor is what we call it. And it's the first year for factory fuel injection in a Corvette. But this one doesn't have fuel injection. It has a pair of four barrels under the hood. Let me show you. We referred to them back in the day as a pair of quads. Take a look under the hood. Folks, take a look. There's a four-barrel carburetor. There's a four-barrel carburetor. 245 horsepower in this 1957 Corvette with four on the floor. It's General Motors. It's Kerbeck. And you're going to adore the four on the floor in this 57 Corvette.